Let's keep it down in Utah County now. Fremont visiting Salem Hills. After intercepting Salem Hills' first pass attempt, Fremont's first play goes for six. Cannon Cofort to Tage Bingham. Silverwolves led 7-3 at the half. Third quarter, Skyhawks offense comes to life. Quarterback Jarrett Elmer on the keeper. 30-yard touchdown run. And in the fourth, Salem Hills up by three. Elmer back to pass, lets it fly. Austin Hollows there with the diving catch. Salem Hills pulls away for the 27-10 win.